today's video. Our today's video is based on prime numbers. Means in today's video we are going to study prime numbers. Prime numbers are the part of math subject, and these prime numbers are the basic numbers which help us to solve the sums or factors which are there in maths. What is mean by prime number? A prime number means a number which only goes in one table and the table itself. The number that doesn't goes in any of the table but only the table of one and its table only. So let's see in our today's video prime numbers from 1 to 100. So let's see how many prime numbers and which numbers are the prime numbers from 1 to 100. So let's see. From 1 to 100 there are total 25 prime numbers. They are 97. These are all total 25 prime numbers from 1 to 100. And from these all numbers, no other number comes in any of the table. Only these all prime numbers comes in one table and the number itself. So friends, do you understood what is called by prime numbers and which prime numbers are there from 1 to 100? So if you got to know what is mean by prime numbers and how many prime numbers are there, then do not forget to like my this video, share my this video and comment my this video and to subscribe our KUBER Classes channel. Thank you.